what's up? So I am gonna start doing these you know, these show vlogs. So we have a show tonight with you know, my band Toy Called God. We're playing in Sunnyvale. So I have a bit of a drive going on for me. But yeah, I will be doing, you know, drum cam for the show, so there'll be some footage of that. But I'm gonna start filming, start getting a little more footage going through these vlogs, or show gigs, or whatever the hell the name is gonna be. But keep an eye out. I'll be letting you know. But I am gonna be doing shows, doing things, you know, filming them, doing drum cams, things like that, just to get more things of me, you know, up on the webs, filming stuff, showing you a good time. But yeah, it's gonna be cool. Gonna be some good stuff going on. I'll film a little bit more when I'm closer. Just want to give you a quick update. What's going on? Why you're seeing this video in your feed? It is because, you know, doing these show videos, and we'll be filming. But yeah, see you later. Just about at the guitar player's house. We'll be loading in some drums up into this cabin somehow. So one of the reasons I love this car, the Integra, man, holds drums like perfect. Fit perfect, they're safe, they won't get broken into. They might melt if it's a hot day, but at least they're gonna stay in your car, stay safe. So for those drummers out there, they made Integras for a long time. Hatchback doesn't really look like a hatchback. Fit your drums in there perfectly. It's great. It's amazing. You'd be surprised how much you can fit in this little car. Blow people away. Let me know, you know, in the comments down below if this is something you'd like to see more of. If not, you know, I won't do it. But this is something I'm interested in doing. I think it'll be fun. You know, I like watching videos of this type of, you know, content. So, you know, I'm trying to, you know, I'm kind of making the videos I like to watch, and hopefully others like to watch them as well. It's fun for me. So, you know, just let me know, give me some tips. I've never really done a vlog, but yeah, I'll see you at the show. Later, guys.
you. Thank you very much. So, we've been working on this new record for how many months we've been at it?